Hello everyone. How are you? How is everything? I'm sure are you upbeat for the fight ahead? We have a legal fight ahead. Fight to get our mandate back, and we're going to do it. I see a lot of people who have been saying one thing about, oh, the courts, they control the courts, they control the courts. And the people are saying, oh, you can't get your mandate there. It's not possible. They're trying to give up. They do not control the courts. They want you to believe they control the court. So it's an illusion. I'm telling you, it was the same thing with Lagos. Many people believe that Tinubu could not be defeated in Lagos. Many people, in short, anybody you talk to, they'll tell you when we're doing that, we say, look, we have me for all the states, Lagos was the one I knew we had in the back, more than anything. And people will say, no, it's not possible. The only reason why it was possible for them to keep a hold of that Lagos was simply because that people believed he had the power. It was an illusion. And so, because people believed that he had the power, he controlled Lagos, they didn't bother to come out and vote. Like, okay, what's the essence of coming out and vote? Just like what we've had all this time, they say political, what's the essence of coming out to vote? You understand? They do not own the judiciary. It's an illusion, and that illusion, on this case, by the grace of God, it's going to be scattered. You will see it on this case. In this case, there is no. We've never, as a people, focused on the judiciary. All this while, we are focused on the executive and the legislative arm of government. Now, the Nigerian people, now is the time for us to focus on the judiciary. All those judges, every one of them will put a torchlight on them. Every one of them. All the cases. This is not the case that, oh, it's only the whole Nigeria. Because it is our mandate that was stolen. I delivered my polling unit. You cannot change my result. Just put the result. We are not asking for anything else. Put the result that came from my polling unit. Otherwise, I'm also a witness. You are also a witness. So don't be afraid. All this fear, whatever. Forget it. They don't own the judiciary. They are telling you go to court. Go because they think you believe that illusion and think they own it. They don't own anything. Just as you see, they don't have any political power. It's just because people have not been participating. All that killing, rigging, all those criminal things, we will never participate in it. We will do everything in a clean manner. Thank you, everyone.